attackers on his toes while defenders are still on their heels. There's only going to be one winner. Did I explain more?
Raul Meireles has got his hat-trick.